Alright, now let's move on to episode 17. Of course, we have the small one beforehand. Huh. So this is just what... Oh god, time.
Once the commander of the eight guardian generals, a symbol of Shinkoku Trastrium's military might, and now self-proclaimed god and leader of the seven deities, his reign of terror ends now.
So this is the last episode. Oh yeah, this shouldn't be the last episode. No. Or at the very least, not the last episode. Available in the game. There's gotta be like a few more. Move, motherfuckers, move! You gotta get crushed! Quick come the draw. Huh. Crash Lamin. But he didn't get crushed.
Yasha. Disappointed? What happened? We're inside it. Where is he?
As long as Deus is merged with the common fortress. He has to be in the center where the mantra control hub is. We'll also find Mithra there.
Mithra's here?
Yes. Let's head towards the center.
Let's run! They even have shits in here too? Oh wait, no, those were the ones that got caught in the... And they're still having the goal to shoot at me. Haven't they learned by now? Bitches! I messed up on the timing, but oh well.
What is this place?
What in the reactor
that turns the souls into mantra? If we destroy it, it will cut off Deus's energy supply. What do you want to do? Should be close.
Like, this stuff will stop me. Stuff is getting harder with each level. What in the world? Okay. They seem to be not. Oh, never mind. They're fighting back. One down. Ooh, ow. Out of our way, you pathetic excuses for shits. Back to the core pathway. Uh-oh. Starting to close on us. Oh, there's Mipa. Davis says, no, not just yet. You gotta gut through me.
Insolent fools. Why do you not understand that the true enemy is the will of the planet? I do. I do understand. But I must do what I think is right. I am the god that carries the fate.
He's like Zeus. I'm god of war.
You are a danger to my world. Consider your lives forfeit.
And he's utilizes nunchucks. Huh. Screw your nunchucks, bitch! When you got Raph on your side, you can't do anything! We're gonna take you down a peg or two. Oh, nope. 1, 2! cannot stop the demigod of wrath. Oh. Oh, now I'm Yasa. Oh, you keep bowing it, bitch. Ah, now I'll tear you to shreds. Nope, 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 nope. Let me move. This dude's beating my ass, yo. One, two, left, three. Eat my wind blades! Eat my wind blades! Ah. Burst! Level! Hard to fight 2-on-1, is it? Unvex or no? Your lightning will not stop us! Goodbye! Oh crap! Implanted into a wall. Ouch. Ow. Uh-oh. Ow.
How many souls must suffer before you? satisfied? As many as it takes to save the world.
Enough!
I am going to tear you in two. He's getting his ass kicked now. Not this again. Okay, Mr. Teleporting Dick. Oh, why did I just jump into it? I'm gonna pound your face in, you prick! I'm down there close to being dead. Keep dodging around. Get this madness, madness. That's the Oh, I got an achievement for that, at least. Oh, you gods and asshole. Why? I will never forgive you. Two. No, I'm going to pound your face in U.S.O.B. Yeah, my face. There we go. One. Two, goodbye.
I have you now.
Round two of stomp of punching your face into ace. Goodbye. One, two, burst! You're done. What? How is he still alive after that? Okay, now he's dead. And I also pick, I also freeze her. Okay. I don't went past the 20-minute mark in here, but looks like the thing is losing its power now. What? He's still alive.
You have power. But do you think charging at whatever is in front of you can save the world?
What the? What the fuck?
strong or powerful.
You cannot stop it now. Now that Litra has awakened, we've lost. If I kill Litra, I can end this purpose. Litra is the will of the planet itself. It will devour all the souls on Gaia. Its power is limitless.
All the more reason we must defeat it.
Wait, Asura. Go to Mithra.
No. I shouldn't.
You never change.
Asa, how could I have been defeated?
Does it matter?
I see. So not even you know. And then there is no hope.
Mithra. Mithra. Deserve to be called your uncle.
It is all right, Uncle.
Mithra.
Where's father?
He is there. He fought to save you. But there is still something left we must do.
What?
We will end all of this. Once and for all.
Come on.
So naive. It is too powerful. You will never defeat it.
Too bad you're dead. Well. Oh wow, I got a B. That's a first.